If our love was a fairy tale, I would charge in and rescue you. On a yacht, baby, we would sail to an island where we'd say I do. And if we had babies, they would look like you. It was so beautiful if they came.
Yes, guys, what's up? It's the Anglin Family 4. It's your boy Robert. You know, I'm gonna say, yo, big up Sheena. Cause I don't know. Wifey, Aaron, Aria, you know, Auntie Jen, Pamela Jackson, big up yourself. Happy Easter. So guys, you know, Easter come, bun and cheese. Bun and deal with it. Think Easter come out with a drop, nothing. Alright, guys, so we'll make you know about bun and cheese. Yeah, I talk your own bun, you know. What you know, I say, Bamsa, you know, get a shop regular, you know, every day. So, the bun and cheese are different. So, guys, stay tuned. Pop in, you don't know the Anglin Family 4. Yo, so, guys, Anglin Family 4, and we say happy Easter. Yeah, fruit cake. Oh, Easter bun, not fruit cake. Fruit bun, guys. That's what I tell you about. All right, look, cheese. Yeah, Easter Latina, guys. Yeah, man, for real. See it, guys. See it. So it's an Easter mukbang. And chicken them a bench chicken them, you know. They don't know bun and cheese. Anglin Family 4. Apple juice, yeah. Anglin book bang. Anglin Family 4, guys. So guys, they don't know. Happy Easter when it coming, okay, you don't know the Easter look. This is how you prepare Easter. And then, you celebrate with your bun and cheese and your family and your chicken. And you eat and you have a happy Easter, guys. No, nobody count the chicken them in the plate, guys. Trust me. No time for counting. If you want to count, it's up to you if you want to count, but it's a lot of chicken if you want to count, though. I know you count the butter and cheese already, you know. You know? Yeah. So, guys, I know you want everybody mouth get wet up, you know? Like a rain, a flood. When you see all of these fruity and cheese, you know, bun and cheese, you know. I said, I'm gonna have some right now. I know you don't want some right now. So if you comment below and tell me how you can reach it to you, you can have some right now. The Anglin Family 4. So, wife, Sheena, you ready for dive down in the book bang, yeah?
Yeah.
Take up your chicken try bun and cheese first.
Bun and cheese?
Yeah. Bun and cheese first.
This one won't slice.
Bun and cheese.
Yes. I want it
all in there. Yes, Sheena, dive down in the bun and cheese, guys. Yes, so.
What?
Taste the apple juice and let me know.
Into the fish and bun. Yes, fire.
We have chicken and bun and cheese. So, taste the drink though. The apple drink. Yep.
But nice, man. It always tastes good.
Easter bun, guys. Go get it. You know? Go get your Easter bun. You make your comment and let me know what type of bun you like.
Juicy. Bun and chia.
So, you taste your chicken and chia? Hmm? Take up your chicken and taste it. Wow.
Crispy.
You gotta add the ketchup and the pepper to the chicken.
I don't want the ketchup.
You should add it to it. What's that in the pack over there?
Ready?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, apple pie. Apple pie.
It's sweet.
Mm-hmm. It has the crust, like a crusty.
Take it out. The viewers and see.
Crusty and
it's a mukbang, you know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Bite it.
When you warm it up.
Hmm? Break it like.
Right here. Everybody wow. Must know apple pie.
Oh, that's apple in it.
Yeah.
So you see, guys.
Yeah, if it's cold, like a bite, and you put it down and it's cold,
mm-hmm.
You warm it up. When it's warm, it's nicer.
Oh my god!
I prefer when it's warm.
Yeah.
Yeah. But when it's cold, no, it's not tasted well.
Hear that, guys? So, missy, guys, like.
Okay, one and cheese and milk too, if you want.
Yeah, that will be great. Milk, we're gonna get milkshake too.
Yeah, drink milkshake
and eggnog, all of those things. Yeah, like we gotta go all out. But remember, you know, you have to remember, guys, not to overeat too much. Whereas if you have to go on the job, you know, you have to break every minute to go out.
But then cheese is like a snack, you know.
Yeah, it's juicy.
Mm-hmm.
Fruit, bun and cheese. Anglin Family 4, guys. Guys, trust me, watery.
You want a two sandwich? No, I try one.
Try one, guys.
Bun, nice to try. Bun and cheese is like a snack, you know. People eat it with bun, you know. Some me love it with fried fish too, or fried chicken. Well, because you know, snacks, bun and cheese are like a snack.
Assume it.
No, we Jamaican people love bun and cheese,
real bun and cheese, Caribbean people. Mm-hmm. Jamaican, like you seen us, see them at the time, huh? Grandma said, boy, is it? You're gonna come back with the bun, then?
Boy, is it got teeth in
the bun? I know.
You're gonna commercial them, but still up to now.
I know, boy, is it? Not come back with the bun.
Bun, sweet.
I want to take a taste. On the next taste.
Still in done.
On the other taste. I've done it, I've done. I'm not ever seen a boy if you're buying bun.
And you follow bun and cheese, I eat olive, you know, I can't eat olive.
Guys, I know I eat star coming, you know, Anglin Family. I'm going to have something big. Mm-hmm. If you have an idea.
So I'm cooking.
Look it back with the family, cause you can't read.
Boy, Robert, not the building.
You can't really go nowhere. What a fish you want to look at. Boy, chef, boy.
Can't wait if you go buy a fish, they will tell you.
Fish and bunny,
you
want.
Bird up, 20
minutes, yeah. Fish and bunny, you want, guys. So, we are going to park it. The bun and cheese, and go park. We are going to park the bun and cheese, and go park fish and bun. So,
hopefully,
mm-hmm.
See pepper here,
the line of
pepper.
Mm-hmm. taste the sauce.
Put it alright on it.
Mm-hmm. And taste the real, guys. Mouth watery.
And you have some person now, so when they eat the bun, they make the, like the chicken in a the sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
Put the chicken in a the bun and eat it. No, sir, can't bother. You can eat a whole
big
plate.
Bite, that's not there.
Whole plate,
we have. We have lots of time, you know, so we take the time. Yeah. So guys, remember Easter. You know, if we be fussy. Let's get some food.
Where's pandemic still going?
And do a book bang.
You have look where you want to happen or your house. My favorite things, them come cook.
Wear a mask, same way.
Relax. And watch a couple movies.
Mm-hmm.
And stay in with your family. And guys, thank you so much for watching our videos. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend about us. Upcoming new YouTubers growing day by day. Just support our channel. Leave a comment. You can leave a suggestion also. Like and share our videos. And tell a friend to tell a friend about us. The Anglin Family 4. Ari and Aaron is having a nap right now. So, we're just munching away. Yeah, tear up the meat.
Ari and Aaron wake up at work and then go miss this.
I'll
be nice and then I'll wake. Or else you're gonna watch and innocent yourself, buddy.
Alright, all is bubbly. Alright.
Guys, trust me.
You want me to cut more bun?
Mm-mm. I want to taste something like berry.
Anytime I eat the bun.
Is something with the berry?
The apple. Apple pie.
Apple pie.
Where you get berry from, man?
The sweet apple pie.
You know, so when you buy apple pie, you have to only buy one because you can buy two. It's kind of sweet, but it's nice when it's warm. I don't want any anyway.
Apple pie, I'm going to try it and see.
The first time you try
it? Yeah, you know, this is a Mukbang.
No.
You guys, welcome to the Anglin Family 4. Mukbang, you know, chicken, bun and cheese. Come on. About the apple juice, yeah, apple.
Sorry, apple pie. Belly full already?
Sweet apple pie, belly full.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm gonna sit no more. So, apple pie, guys.
I don't want
apple pie.
Guys, bless up on yourself. Bless up.
Mukbang, guys. Guys, take all the money and buy food. Love on the family. Buy food on the love. Put out in the Mukbang. Put out on the spending Easter. Our Easter lineup.
Easter just a touching.
So you have an idea of sending off for Easter.
And also be safe out there.
Anglin Family show you. Yeah, or you send out the Easter. So sweet how you prepare. Call away your friend and your family. And also about go. It was the Anglin Family 4 and Sheena, I tell you.
We're out for now until another video. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend about us, the Anglin Family 4. Please subscribe, like, share, comment. And we're out for now. Bless up on yourself. Bless up every time.
Bye.